Prime Minister Narendra Modi will arrive here tomorrow on a two-day visit to attend the annual Shanghai Cooperation Organization Summit, where India is likely to pitch for concerted regional and global action against terror networks and favor effective connectivity links to boost trade. India became a full member of the China-dominated grouping last year, and New Delhi's entry into it is expected to increase the eight-member group's heft in regional geopolitics and trade negotiations, besides giving it a pan-Asian hue. Hours after his arrival in this central port city, Modi is scheduled to hold a bilateral meeting with Chinese President Xi Jinping tomorrow, during which the two leaders are expected to explore ways to deepen ties in areas of trade and investment, besides reviewing the overall bilateral cooperation. The meeting is taking place weeks after the two leaders held an informal summit in central China's Wuhan city, during which they exchanged views on solidifying the relationship between the two Asian powers. In tomorrow's meeting, Modi and Xi are likely to take stock of the progress in the implementation of decisions they had taken at the informal summit. About the SCO summit, officials said India will pitch evolving effective ways to deal with the growing challenge of terrorism and enhancing security cooperation among SCO countries. India is also keen on deepening its security-related cooperation with the SCO and its regional anti-terrorism structure, which specifically deals with issues relating to security and defense. India was an observer at the SCO since 2005 and has generally participated in the ministerial-level meetings of the grouping, which focus mainly on security and economic cooperation in the Eurasian region.